Alle Freunde von Solissimo, lasst euch von Robert und von mir eine Geschichte erzählen. Von einem farbigen Stepptänzer, der in jungen Jahren auf den Straßen von New Orleans sein Geld ertanzte. Später dem Alkohol verfiel und ins Gefängnis gehen musste. Die Jahre vergingen und im Alter träumte er davon, noch einmal so gut tanzen zu können wie früher. Und dass sein Publikum ihm zuruft: Dance again, Bojangles. Dance for you in worn-out shoes, with silver hair, ragged shirt, and baggy pants. He will do the old soft shoe. He could jump so high, jump so high, and tail he lightly touched down. I met him little cell in New Orleans. I was down and out. He looked to me to be the very ice of age. As he spoke right, talk to life, talk to of life. Left, slap his leg instead. He said his name was Bojangle. Then he danced a little right across the sand. Grabbed his pants, took a little stance, jump up high. That's when he clicked his heels. Then he let go. Lord, Lord, he let go alone. Shark back its clothes around. That was Mr. Bojangles. Mr. Bojangles. Mr. Bojangles. The man can dance. Told me of the times he'd work for minstrel shows, traveling throughout the South. Spoke with tears of 15 years, how his dog and me say just drown about. But his dog up and died. The dog is up and died. And after 20 years, he still grieves. He said, I dance now and every change in honky tonk for my drinks and chips. Most of time I spend behind this county bar. You see, son, I drink a bit. Then he shook his head. Lord, when he shook his head, I could swear I heard someone say, please, Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles. Mr. Bojangles, come back and dance, 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 dance. Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, dance. And come back and dance. Dance again, Bojangles. We want to see you dance again. Oh, yeah.